real time.
Yeah. And, well, that's Clarence's misunderstanding. He's the one who's playing that game. Because I met with him.
I think it's real.
Really?
I think it's real playing that game. He wants to keep too much control, and I'm like, honey, it ain't going to happen. And what's going to happen is we're going to get left out because they're going to only bring in three more teams, and they're going to cap it. Because the reality is we don't have enough rugby players in America that can play, right? The talent isn't that good.
Yeah.
So we can't field 15, 16 teams. We can probably field 10 to 12.
Yeah.
So once they add these next round of teams,